not proper shelves. So you don't know. Try around this area.
That's right, you can imagine it posted up there. All the trees would have been down lower. And that was to protect it before anything got near the Royal Small Arms. I'm sure I'm busy along here today. All the barges are in. Must be the Easter holiday. Nah. Maybe.
What's it
like
if it hits on
this? Don't get it on there, mate. So it's ideal with that size weight, you need to be coming over off a bridge. Because otherwise you're dragging across. Looks like you've got some mud on that one.
Stuff like that.
I'll just take pictures of it for now, but see what we do with it later. It's right out about.
See what, I'm going to go over there and then I'm going to come along.
4 or 5 foot and then just walk along the bank. That's your best bet. Just right out as far as that boat is like. Yeah, come in about the, how far the boat's out, like, come to about there and then come along. Start coming across with it, James.
So it's been used for something.
Yeah, it needs to be dried out and cleaned. Concrete structure over the far bank of Small Arms, where they used to manufacture gunpowder, guns, bullets, rifle, and many, many other items. This area has a lot of history. Hey. live film here. Yes, it's a little desk lamp. Hey.
That could have come out of there. Look, the old plug on that on it.
That is an old one by the looks of it, yeah.
That could have come out of there.
Definitely. Could have been the officers. What's the plug like on it?
Oh, actually, it's probably not old.
No?
No.
No, it's just a cut-off.
It's approved by BSI, which is a British
standard
institution, I think.
Oh, well. Looks old.
It does look a bit.
Yeah. May have had a modern plug put on it, perhaps.
Oh, home base. It says home base.
Oh, that's good. My son and I are thinking it could be old. It's got own base on the base of it. You got something on there? Yeah, I can see something on there, mate. Whoa, jackpot. Is that nice? That's a nice amount. More forceps. Just gorgeous.
Tin
lid.
Oh.
Right. It looks like it might be some sort of device, like it's got screws on these rooms.
Yeah, it could have been. It could have had the saw on it.
Yeah. You don't know until you get it to the side, do you? Good old. Wow. It looks like it, yeah. Look oval.
Oval?
Oval shape, it looks long. Wait, come down. What a beautiful day. Lovely day. Where's that? Yeah. Thank you.
put a sight on.
Yeah.
What
is it? 2p. Yeah.
I'm caught in a spoon.
It's another spoon. Getting the full set. Stick them in the bag.
Done.
Some sort of bracket in here. Coming for something. Interesting. Chunks away. Scaffold clip and a nut washer. Nut. Going for the set. It was just a load of nails. Lovely jubbly.
It should be the last one, it's 20 past.
Yeah. time to shine. I said it's your time to shine and bring something good. The last one. Because me want to watch Arsenal smash Watford on the telly. It's just weed, wasn't it?